Babies continue to be sent to Turkish prisons by Erdoğan's order. Halime Kaman, who gave birth through caesarean section, was detained 19 days after giving birth. After staying in police custody at İstanbul Vatan police headquarters for 11 days, new mother and housewife Halime Kaman was arrested and sent to prison with her 35 days old baby. New mother Halime Kaman was unlawfully arrested without any evidence and sent to Bakırköy women's prison. It is reported that her husband has been unlawfully arrested as well. The couple's 4-year-old son is left behind.